The USS Gerald Ford, the flagship of the U.S. Navy, is not just a warship, but a real floating metropolis. With a crew of over 4,500 sailors, including an aviation unit, this ship is an autonomous unit capable of operating independently for months at a time. Living on an aircraft carrier like the USS Gerald Ford is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The ship is equipped with all the amenities of a modern city: mess halls, galleys, medical centers, sports complexes, retail stores, and even religious institutions. The scale of activity is astounding. Thousands of meals are prepared daily in the galleys. Medical personnel are on hand for everything from routine checkups to surgical emergencies. And the ship's stores provide the crew with everything they need. The flight deck is the heart of the ship, where precision and cohesion play a key role in aircraft control. Life aboard an aircraft carrier fosters a strong sense of unity and brotherhood. Sailors live and work in close quarters, often sharing small sleeping quarters with several colleagues. This closeness means that interpersonal relationships are critical to maintaining morale. Despite the hardships of naval service, including long shifts and limited personal space, working together on a common mission creates strong bonds between crew members. The USS Gerald Ford is a triumph of modern engineering, equipped with advanced technologies that expand its capabilities. From an electromagnetic aircraft launch system to advanced radar systems and nuclear propulsion, the ship represents the pinnacle of naval innovation. These advances not only increase the ship's efficiency and performance, but are also designed to improve crew living conditions, reduce workloads, and enhance safety. Despite the modern conveniences, life on an aircraft carrier is not without its challenges. Sailors must adapt to a highly regimented, disciplined environment where long tours mean extended time away from home and family. The constant noise of machinery, confined spaces, and busy schedules can be emotionally and physically draining. However, mission awareness and the pride of serving on one of the most powerful ships in history often outweigh these challenges. More than just a ship, USS Gerald Ford is a symbol of American military might and a key element of global security. Its ability to project air power anywhere on the planet makes it a critical component of U.S. naval strategy. An aircraft carrier can respond quickly to crisis situations, support humanitarian missions, and deter potential adversaries. Its very presence serves as a powerful deterrent, demonstrating the reach and strength of the U.S. Navy. City at Sea captures the essence of life aboard the world's largest aircraft carrier. A combination of high-tech operations, strict discipline, and deep camaraderie. More than just a warship, the USS Gerald Ford is a microcosm of society, operating at the forefront of technological advancement and human endurance. Life on this carrier is a testament to the dedication and resilience of the sailors who call it home, and to the strategic importance of such ships in maintaining global stability.